set. Racing, Blackpool Docks missed the start, the favourite, and is a clear last. Showing good pace there, True Danger. Going up on the outside, Dum Diddy Dum to challenge for the lead. Then came Dinah Deidre. On the outside, Cruzy's Angle. Then for the field came Regal Tycoon. Out of ammo. And then for the back string time, Miss, but around the corner. Dum Diddy Dum's right off the track. If we had roses at Geelong, it'd be touching them. And Dum Diddy Dum wins it. Second's a photo, Dinah Deidre or Regal Tycoon. Then out of ammo. For the back was Springtime Miss, well back was Cruzy's Angle, and Blackpool Dock, the favourite, began slowly and stayed there, and the time is 22.73.